你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Another sister and brother love drama is coming. Xiao Zhan starred in the male lead, and the female lead is the goddess in your heart. No one thought that sister and brother love themes would become the general trend. The next stop is Happiness, starring Song Qian and Song Weilong. Once it was released, it caused heated discussions. The cumulative broadcast volume of the platform exceeds 4.6 billion, completely opened the domestic market for sister and brother romance dramas. After that, Yao Chen and Bei Yu starred together. Holiday War Motions has a small success, a good comment on dubbing. The CP of Yao Chen and Bei Yu in the play also made many audiences really enjoyable. Then, My Neighbor Grows Up, starring Li Ziru and He Yu, was released one after another. Starring Chen Yue and Xu Yiyong, Time, and You Don't Come Without Trouble. I won't talk about word of mouth for the time being, but with the label of sister and brother love, these dramas have received considerable attention. Another big drama, sister and brother love, is coming on the internet. The male lead Xiao Zhan and the female lead Xu Qi. This combination is really eye-catching. Breaking the rule of sibling love, the male protagonist has just graduated, and the female protagonist has divorced. As we all know, sibling love is to make women strong and men weak. For example, the heroine in The Next Stop Is Happiness is a white-collar elite. The protagonist is Xiao Bai in the workplace, Time and You Don't Come Unharmed. The female lead is a dancer, and the male lead is a college student. But no matter how the identities of the male and female leaders change, the female protagonists are almost all sisters who have not been married before. But The Sun With Me broke this routine. The Sun With Me tells about the newly divorced, well-known advertising director Jian Bing, played by Xu Qi. I met Xiang Yang, played by Xiao Zhan, who is waiting for love. The two gradually fell in love and grew up together, but it cannot escape the obstruction of reality and family, eventually forced to separate, and 3 years later, he went to the story of the other side again. The heroes and heroines in the play continue themselves. The social status gap between siblings love, and now there is an emotional gap, increase the disparity between the two. Presumably this will become an important discussion point in the play. After the male protagonist Xiao Zhan re-emerged, finally ushered in a small career climax, Ace Force has not yet been broadcast, Jade Bone Yao has been completed, the 2-year backlog of The Rest of My Life, Please Advise will also be broadcast in September. Now there is another Sun With Me. Xiao Zhan starred in Xiang Yang, which is similar to the setting of Little Milk Dog. It is expected to bring many surprises to the audience. There is no doubt about Xu Qi's acting strength as the heroine. Just the Golden Horse Award Best Actress Xu Qi won once, nominated 6 times, not to mention the 100 Flowers Award and the Golden Image Award. At the same time, Xu Qi's play is very wide, whether it is Journey to the West, Conquering the Demons. The funny and domineering Duan Girl is still a good show. The gentle and tough Shan Shan. Basically, you can play well with just one role, Xu Qi. This time, Xu Qi played the female elite Jian Bing in The Sun With Me. This should be easy to control for Xu Qi, who has a strong aura and strong ability. Xiao Zhan and Xu Qi's mentor and apprentice have become lovers, and the effect of the first match is unknown. In fact, the hero and the hero of The Sun With Me, Xiao Zhan and Xu Qi, have a deep connection. It can even be said that Xu Qi is Xiao Zhan's leader. Xiao Zhan debuted in the talent show Burning. In Juvenile, Xu Qi serves as Xiao Zhan's star mentor. At that time, it was not optimistic compared to others. Xu Qi encouraged Xiao Zhan, who was still an amateur. Not only taught a lot of valuable experience to Xiao Zhan, also many times in interviews with An Wei Shaw, Xu Qi can be said to be Xiao Zhan's first teacher after entering the circle. Xiao Zhan also thanked Xu Qi for his help. I once made skirts for Xu Qi in a variety show. He also promised Xu Qi silently, "See you next time, I will be more upright." Even after the variety show ends, the two have worked hard in the entertainment industry for several years, but when Xiao Zhan, who has become a top performer, meets the goddess Xu Qi again, the two of them also talked very happily, and they still got along harmoniously. And this time Xiao Zhan and Xu Qi starred in The Sun With Me for the first time, Xiang Yang starred in Xiao Zhan's fledgling, Ji Yan Bing, starred by Xu Qi, has already achieved fame in the play. Ji Yan Bing also provided a lot of help on the way to grow up in Shengyang. In the end, the two reach the peak setting together. It seems that Xiao Zhan and Xu Qi have moved from that variety show to this TV series. It's just that the two have changed from a mentor and apprentice relationship to a couple relationship. Although I haven't seen the effect after the partner, but just by looking at the tacit understanding and acting skills of the two, I feel that the show will not be bad. I have to say that the casting of The Sun With Me is really amazing. It's worth mentioning that The Sun With Me is posted online. It is a remake of the Taiwanese drama My Boy, starring Yu Lin Xin Ru and Zhang Xuan Ru. The reputation of this Taiwanese drama is quite good, with a dub and score of 8.0, and the audience's feedback on the show is also good. In the play, there is no bloody bridge, but it is about the truth of love. At present, the script and actors of The Sun With Me are both high quality choices. Although the effect of the remake is unknown, but there is an excellent original base and a deep relationship. The dual protagonists with excellent flow and acting skills are in charge. It is expected that The Sun With Me will be another hot drama. Are you looking forward to the new drama of Xu Qi and Xiao Zhan siblings?